Hey guys, this is Jamie with TechNation, and we're really excited. We are coming live from the MD Expo Houston. We have kicked off. We are getting ready for our welcome reception, which is the first event of our three-day conference. And I'm so happy because I'm standing here with one of my friends, Larry Nguyen. He is the CEO and president of Summit Imaging, one of my favorite advertisers. And he's going to talk with us a bit before we get into the welcome reception. But Larry, if you could introduce yourself to the TechNation crowd, tell them a little about Summit Imaging.
Hi everyone, Larry Nguyen, CEO of Summit Imaging. We are an ultrasound and mammography equipment support organization. So we support large healthcare networks with all of their ultrasound equipment, their replacement parts, their transducers, mammography parts, and the detector plates. So they can lower their total cost of ownership and restore their equipment as quickly as possible to satisfy patients, to increase that patient care. So at the end of the day, that's really the goal, is to do all this for our patients. And, you know, at one point, we're all going to be a patient and our families
will
be a patient.
Yes, we
will. So we want to make sure that the healthcare system is as strong as it can to take care of us.
I love that. Patient safety is very important, not only to Summit Imaging, but also in our industry. And I know that you have a webinar Wednesday coming up soon on May 24th. If you could give us maybe some details or insight if people are going to tune in to the complimentary free webinar, what would they learn about?
Well, you know, please join the webinar. It's going to be a bit of a different framework of a traditional webinar. We've actually brought in a couple of leading sonographers in the United States. So one of them is a sonography professor, another one's a research sonographer at the University of Washington. But they've gone on their own accord to actually write a white paper about the intrinsic issue that we have in the industry of counterfeit crystals and counterfeit cables. Somebody's being installed on ultrasound transducers and then being passed off as a repair or being passed off as a replacement probe sold to you with the knowledge that there are counterfeit parts inside. So they actually dive pretty deep into the degraded image quality and then really roll the tape forward during that product life cycle, how it impacts the patient and how it really degrades the effectiveness of the ultrasound scan, therefore forcing an MRI scan, which in turn balloons the healthcare costs for everybody, for the patients. So, you know, they're wonderful people, they're experts in their domain, and we're so excited to have them on our webinar.
I'm excited that you have them on your webinar. Guys, that's going to be May 24th. You can sign up for this free webinar at webinarwednesday.live. Again, complimentary registration for you to tune in an hour. You get one CE credit for participating in the live webinar or even our recorded one that's online. But Larry, tell me, why is the counterfeit crystals in the probe so important to Summit Imaging? Why are you leading the charge on this?
Because it impacts patient care, and it impacts patient care in a couple of different ways.
Yeah.
What we're seeing is the image quality is not near the image quality performance of a real crystal that's supposed to be in there. Number two, the frequency of failure is much higher, so they just don't last as long. And number three, they don't have any 510Ks, so there's really no validation that these critical parts being used to scan all of us as a population are right or safe to use.
That's so scary.
It is.
As a mom, that is terrifying to me.
We wanted to make sure that anybody going to any healthcare facility has the right stuff and scanning them at the right time.
I'm so glad. I'm excited. I want y'all to learn more about this company. Log on to their website. It's mysummitimaging.com.
Yep.
Perfect.
And also look at our YouTube channel, too. There's a lot of videos for the clinical engineers out there.
And tune into the webinar on May 24th. Guys, we are going to bring you lots of live updates throughout this MD Expo. So stay tuned to the TechNation channel. We're going to see you soon on Facebook. Bye, guys.
Bye.